Imagine if a patient's smartwatch could timely alert adverse events of drugs and enable fast intervention. If only we could have more time for human pharmaceutical care. Imagine if we could save billions caused by inadequate drug use. Today, we have more and more opportunities to achieve this holy grail. Digital health technology offers a wealth of opportunities to support both patients and pharmacists to move to blended pharmaceutical care. More than 20 key opinion leaders from all over the world proudly present the second edition of the book, Pharmaceutical Care in Digital Revolution. We increased the insights gained from the COVID crisis and integrated the lessons from the digital transformation we are in. Our pharmaceutical care model will change, and technologies to support pharmacists are getting better and better. But what are the crucial conditions to succeed? And what do you need to know about AI, about interoperability and pharmacy information systems, and about digital therapeutics? What does compliance, ethics, and most importantly, education have to do with the impact we can make as pharmacists with blended care? Let's learn now, so we are prepared for the future. After a successful first edition, this second edition is even more a must-read for pharmacists and other stakeholders who drive digital innovation and together build the future of apothecary intelligence.